About her, she is a model. She is an entrepreneur. She is editor in chief and the proprietor for a e-magazine called Mystic Aura. Okay, we will talk more about it. She is won lot of recognition in glamour industry. Let's hear about how that's going. Most importantly, she is coming in a web series pretty shortly, and she is acting as a minister's wife, and that's coming on a very new platform. OTT platform called Hello TV. She is also promoting that, and she is lucky to be initiating this particular thing. So thanks a lot, Gitali, for joining on Rise and Shine, our Work TV. So we want to know what about Gitali, where is she from, and how did this journey of glamour take you forward? Kaisa tha, till the moment you started, till now, kaisa tha journey?
Hi everyone, very good evening to all. First and foremost, team, I would like to thank Work TV channel for inviting me to this program. And I'm very glad that I'm being part of this today and I'm being able to share few of my thoughts over here. Basically, I'm from Northeast Assam. I think Assam, everyone knows about it. It's in the northeastern part of India. And I do a job. First time I had done job in educational line. Then after that, I have come over to the modeling after my marriage when life was settled and was free of tensions. So before that, I used to be I was just 5 years I was just at home only studying, doing my master degree. After marriage, I've completed my master degree. And after that, slowly by slowly, I came in contact with my friends. So we were into the modeling world. So they have connected me to this fashion world, and after that, slowly by slowly, I just came into this world.
Superb. So how does your husband feel when you got into a glamour world, and even after marriage you can wanted to continue passion? So unke expressions kaise the, ghar ke expressions kaise the, matlab?
Yeah, being the glamour world is such a world that is being attracted by each and every girl at a tender age. And even at this age, all are being attracted when you use the word glamour. So I was very much attracted towards the good fashionable dresses and keeping myself groomed every time. I just liked in that way. So my husband also knew about my passion. So yeah, he didn't say anything. At first, there was a little bit of confusions between us that whether to let her, if that time I was just working lady, but at the same time to go into the modeling world, there was a little bit of confusions between us. थोड़ा चिट चाट हो रहा था वहां पे, बट स्टिल ही सेड दैट इफ यू वांट टू गो यू कैन गो, बट सी दैट यू कीप अ बैलेंस ऑफ बोथ द फैमिली लाइफ एंड योर प्रोफेशनल लाइफ. सो एट दैट टाइम आई एम वेरी मच अट्रैक्टेड टू द ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड. सो स्लोली आई लेफ्ट माई जॉब एट दैट टाइम, एंड वेन आई फाउंड अ स्टेप इन दिस साइड, देन आई वेंट ऑन एंड माई हस्बैंड ऑल्सो एग्रीड टू इट एंड ही इज सपोर्टिंग टिल डेट टिल वॉट आई एम डूइंग इन दिस ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड. सो इट was nothing so much as people think that after marriage their husband doesn't allow or give any permission to go out of the house. It's nothing like that, but if you can't balance yourself, I think married life also goes on in a good and smooth way.
Superb. So what are the ups and downs you have seen in this glamour world?
Yeah, I have faced little bit of travels between there are ups and downs. In some cases, first thing is that there was a little bit objection from my parents' side, because my mother was very much reserved. She doesn't want me to go into the glamour. Her conception was going into the modeling means wearing short dress after dress after marriage, wearing a short dress and walking on the ramp was no way acceptable for her. So that was a little bit of objection from my mother's side, but from my in-laws' side, there was nothing. They have given full support. This she was married, and I used to stay out, not with my in-laws' family. So husband is in the government job. He's a gynae doctor. So he used to get after every 3 4 years, he used to get transfer. So we used to be like going around in Northeast most of the places. So every 3 years, we used to change the places. So it was nothing so much problem for me from my in-laws' house. So it went on. all, got the support from Ann later when my mother understood this glamour world, when he saw me in this platform wearing the dresses elegantly and doing on things which is not acceptable. So now she understood that glamour world is not about the short dresses or wearing or doing something, exposing something. So understood even an elegant decent look can be a model. So she accepted the fact, and now it's everything is cool, going on. Ups and downs was there at times, but now it's okay. It's going on.
Okay. So we have a short video about all the pictures or photo shoots that were done, you know, from your glamour world. You know, before we get into the magazine which you're doing, okay, let me play this particular short video for the friends out there.
Okay.
Okay, we are back. So those are some stunning pictures. We have some compliments also rolling in. Adeline is saying, wow, that's a great news. And, you know, I think this is about the web series. Mrigakshi Datta Barali, she is saying superb. Adeline is saying you are looking stunning. So absolutely stunning.
Yeah, thank you, everyone.
So do you miss some of these photo shoots now during COVID time?
No, that was done when I have done 2 years, 3 years back like that. Mm-hmm. And recent photo shoot also I have forwarded to Adeline, given those photos that I have done recently. And few were done when I first joined the, and now and then we used to do the photo shoot since we are in this world only. So we have to do photo shoots now and then when any occasions come, either in the Bihu when we celebrate or the New Year's or like that, we used to do the shoot. And when any of us come from the designer side, we used to do the shoot.
Okay, what's Geetali's style? What's her? मतलब ये छोड़ दो कि brands ये dress पहन के okay आप इस पे photo shoot करो. when Gitali wants to dress up and, you know, come onto the stage, and she is
Okay,
given a choice.
my style is anything. I would go for anything that would reveal my personality, that would look elegant and decent look that people doesn't have to. Oh, she is in this dress, she look different, and outside she is different. No, I used to wear the dress that reveals my personality, the person I am in front of everyone. That one I want to show in front of everyone.
Superb, superb. So, when you go on to this stage, okay, so अभी स्टेज फियर रहता है या और यू आर लाइक यूज्ड टू इट नाउ?
Pardon?
आर यू यूज्ड टू द स्टेज फियर नाउ? और अभी स्टेज में कंफर्टेबली चल सकते हैं या अभी भी
स्टेज
थोड़ा?
फियर इज सच ए फियर दैट इवन हम जितना भी आप जाओ, जितना भी करो, वहां पे कुछ ना कुछ तो रहता है, डर रहता है, बिकॉज वी आर नॉट सो मच एक्सपीरियंस. एक्सपीरियंस होता है जितना भी आप करो, जितना भी करो, फिर भी लगता है ईच एंड एवरी टाइम वी आर जस्ट स्टेपिंग इन टू अ न्यू वर्ल्ड. न्यू स्टेज इज देयर फॉर अस एंड वी नीड टू गिव अ बेस्ट. सो देयर अ लिटिल बिट, बट एज इट्स गोज ऑन, सो द फियर गोज ऑन ऑल्सो. वी कैन ओवरटेक इट. Because every time we go on to a different stage, we never get the same stage every time, because different people, different crowd, and we go to different places for shows and all. So that's a bit different experience, and stage fear is always there for us also.
Thanks for being honest on that.
Yeah, that's
So from Glamour, you know, when did this you know, E magazine thing, when did you decide that I have to, you know, start something which is, you know, related to glamour industry and, you know, a magazine, you know, because it takes a lot of hard work to create one magazine. So why did you decide to get into it?
Actually, that was not my aim to bring a fashion magazine. I want to do something which I could keep my position as a model, where I can focus to the world, give opportunities to the ladies who are coming forward in India, today's world. Those who are inside the house, they want to do something. So getting a platform for them was not so much easy. So I was just thinking, since I have achieved so much and gone forward to the and reached my goal, now I thing and gone to the international also. And beyond that, if I go, I have to go for an Mrs. Universe or Mrs. World, something like that. So how much I have gone through and being successful, I thought that was enough for me to bring out something. I thought of at first I thought of opening an institute, but opening an institute and training up all this and keeping up employees and all, that was too much hard for me to look after. That was not possible, because I have got two kids also. So to give time to the family and also to look after after the incident, that was not possible. So I thought I need to do something which I can be inside the house. I can look my work also, keep up my profession also. My passion can also go hand in hand, and so that I don't have any problem. Now when it's an online magazine, and so it goes on even anywhere I am, in the car or in different places or wherever, either in Assam or out of Assam or abroad, I can just carry out my work. I don't have any problem. But even if I open an institute, that will be a problem. It's and the pandemic, this COVID has taught us lots of things. Because if that an institute would be, if I had opened an institute, that would have been locked for 1 year, and that would have been a great loss in my business for a person. So, and now at that time only that it came in my mind that in order to keep the fashion magazine, fashion the industry alive, the fashion which I need is my passion, I have to do something which I can do sitting at home. So we just form a team at that time, and my copy editor is Meghakshi Dutta Varali, whose masses you have just read out. She's my copy editor, and managing editor is Santanu Bhaiya. So we just form a team all on a sudden, and we just started thinking of the name, planned out the name, which would be the most suitable one. Then we have just started our work from the month of March. 8 March was the first day where we have started our work. So by this coming March this year, 8, we'll be completing 1 year. And so we will be celebrating that also. And within those 9 months, we have got 14K viewers and readers in our website. And they are doing great job, giving us good articles and all. We have representatives all over India and abroad also. So it's giving us a good relation with them, and having communication with them is great for them.
Super, super initiative. I've gone through one of the magazines and I've gone through all the cover pages till date.
Okay, thank you
I
so
love the
much.
quality, you know,
Okay,
because
thank you.
I personally do creatives. I love the quality. I love the subjects which you have covered in those magazines. I love the
Actually, it's a
photographies.
fashion and lifestyle magazine, but we are trying to cover up all the topics from education, then fashion, then economics, then personal life. Everything we are trying to cover up in that magazine because the new kids up, which are coming up also, they also sometimes write good points and all, which is bigger than some great writers also they can cover. So it doesn't get so much a platform in it. So we try to just publish their stories also at the first. When it comes request on it.
For the friends who are still not aware of this particular magazine, let me play a quick video of all the cover pages of this particular magazine, and you know we'll get back with some more questions on this particular magazine. So super photography. I mean, whoever has you know taken the photographs for the cover page, especially that you know woman who's you know pregnant, you know.
Yeah, womanhood. Yeah.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, she's also a model that we have taken her as a cover page model, and the photography was done over here in Assam only, and the model was from Assam also.
Okay, so friends, you know these magazines are available in PDF format at free of cost. All you have to do is go to majesticauramag.com and download a free copy every month. You can also go through old magazines because, you know, if you ask me, the content or the knowledge is never old. Though the magazine might get old, you can always, you know, pick up a copy, read it. And the best part is you can also share this on WhatsApp, you know, because it's PDF. You can share it with your friends and, you know, go through some of the, you know, some of these contents. And, you know, for women run organizations, this might be a good content for you to, you know, share it, get motivated, because a lot of content out there which will be very useful. So isme sabse hatke or, you know, most appreciated reviews did you get on any specific article or a magazine which you done?
Yeah, actually we used to get the regular writers who used to give us the articles. Their articles are just superb. There's a writer from South Side Tivolge used to give us nice articles on the animals, cold animals. He's a good photographer. He's an actor also. And we have got my mentor and choreographer, international choreographer. He's my mentor also from Assam, Prashant Ghosh. He's also a regular writer of my magazine. So he used to write a good lot of articles he has given me. And I used to publish every month in that my page. Those articles are just lovely. And the other pages we have, that is for the models, upcoming models, the new faces and all, those are also lovely.
Okay.
Just I used to get most compliment on those pages. And we have the makeup page, makeup artist page. That is also nice. She used to give us Chandra Rekha. She is from Bangalore. And she was also used to give us good articles on makeup and all that, which every lady would love to read and go through. According to the season and demand, she used to give us the articles.
So who's the brain behind this, deciding this name, Mystic Aura?
Okay, that's a big question. Actually, what happened, me and Meghakshi Dutta Varali, we are just close friends. From the time, not only we have come onto the fashion world, not only that, from that time, but I know her from the time that we were both working in the British Council, which was first in collaboration with the Assam government. So we were the master trainers of English language. So we both were working in that for 5 years on contract basis. So from the time I know her, how her life teaching teaching line is and how good she is in English. So we thought of doing something which is a little bit different. We came in discussion, and the third person who makes a lovely layout, that is the managing editor, Santanu Vaishya, he's also very much good. He's the model coordinator at the times when we used to do the modeling. He was also a model at times. So he had just said me that why don't we do something which would be very nice and would be won't take much time. You can do in sitting at home also in the spare time. So hum log ne discuss karke matlab ki we were just finding out in the Google which name would be most suitable for all, because we are going to cover up all the articles and it would be for encouraging and giving a platform to everyone. So at the time we thought of finding good names that is very much attractive, because it is the name that attracts the people much. And because many wants to read a magazine by its name. Oh, ye magazine acha hai name, let's see what's inside it. It's a bad concept of some people of today's generation now. So we were just thinking, Dan Megakshi, my copy editor, she said she was just even I suggested few names. And then she also suggested that, and she said, D, why don't you take this name, Mystic? So I think that was a good name. So we have accepted the name. And the other, the small part of it, aura part, I was thinking that even she said that Mystic looks very, matlab khali khali lagta hai, jaise Mystic aise bolo to magazine acha nahi lagta, Mystic magazine. So we need to add something which will just after the name we use the title, no? Like that we use something that it will look more nice. So I was thinking just on the sudden I said aura would be big, it would be nice aura word, because it would be like giving more importance or spreading a light to everyone, add more beauty to that word. So we both decided to that, and she gave the half part and I gave the half part, so we mixed up together and we formed the name. So that was it. So it was the work of me and my copy editor. We both discussed and we have just given the name.
So we have some rapid fire questions for you. Okay. So before we start that, I have a last question for you, general question about your passion. So out of all the photographs, what is the best photograph you personally like? Aisa lagta hai ki mereko, you know, large photograph, you know, the entire room should be filled with that particular photograph, because that was captured so nicely where, you know, you can see you.
How do I say, I find each in photographs which I have, my favorite photography has been from the time I have stepped into the fashion world. I have done most of my photography with Unik Bora. He's one of the good photographers known in Assam. So I have done most of his photography with him. So whatever he clicks, I find just amazing, and he puts a different look, new looks every time. Every time I click, and there are different photographers also I have done shoot, but his photography I find little bit good, and his experience, and because I maybe just because from the time I have stepped into the modeling world, he has done my photography, that's why I like his photography. Maybe it because of that, but whatever he have suited and given me a new look, I just liked it. I can't say of any particular one, that will be the viewers and the audience who is watching me, they can say and make it out there, this is the best one, this is the best one. But for me, each and every look, I just try to put myself and reflect myself in the way very decent and elegantly.
True. Yeah, I agree with that. And the photographer also has to make you comfortable to your real you.
Photographer and makeup artist, that is the whole thing. If you do, and makeup artist, I don't have to take every time a new one. I take my own personal makeup artist, because he knows the which skin tone I need with my toner or with the concealer. What he has to do, because if and every time if I take a new one, I have to say every time I need this one, little bit of this tone is big. The matching would be a little bit different. So I take the same makeup artist most of the time, not always. Most of the time I take the same makeup artist. And the photographer is also same. Sometimes I used to change.
We have some more compliments coming in. Gillian Vincent G is complimenting beautiful looking guest.
thank you so much.
Okay, so more compliments are welcome. Feel free to put it in the comment box where we will read out these compliments along with your name while Gitali is live with us. So Gitali, the rapid fire questions starts now. How do you judge a person? तो ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड में
एज अ
बहुत
होल यू
दिस इज
वांट
अ
टू सी
चैलेंजिंग
और इन
थिंग.
द एज अ होल यू वांट टू सी और एज अ ग्लैमर वर्ल्ड व्हेन आई सिट इन द जजमेंट टेबल यू वांट टू सी दैट वन और यू वांट टू सी मी
No,
इन द
as
नॉर्मल लाइफ
in life, how do you judge
इन
people?
लाइफ
Because you are in glamour world, and you know people will try to get close to you. किसको
या
कहाँ
दैट इज
तक?
या दैट इज ट्रू फैक्ट रियलिटी विच आई हैव कम अक्रॉस नॉट ओनली मी ऑल द मॉडल्स कम्स अक्रॉस एक्चुअली इट लिटिल बिट ऑफ चैट आफ्टर गिविंग हाई और एक्सेप्टिंग अ रिक्वेस्ट और कमिंग इन कंटेक्ट विद अ पर्सन आफ्टर सेइंग हाई द कन्वर्सेशन दैट वी कैरी ऑन द वे ही टॉक्स द वे ही रिप्लाइज द वे द वन द थिंग्स विच ही वॉन्ट्स टू नो अबाउट मी द वे वी टॉक फ्रॉम दैट आई जस्ट कैरी ऑन द कन्वर्सेशन एंड इफ इट्स नॉट गुड I am not comfortable with him. I just stop it in the middle. Because from the conversation only we come to know the
You
people.
come to know. Yeah. Which movie quote, you know, either from Hindi or English, you use regularly, you know, saying that, you know.
Pardon, what did you say? I
Movie
didn't get
quote.
you.
Movie ka, wo kaun sa dialogue hai movie ka, jo aap regularly use karte hai.
Actually, I don't watch so much of movies now in Hindi movies. Before I used to watch on the days when I was in my college, Asmis movies also. I'm an Asmis girl, but
This
I
is
don't watch
surprising.
much.
You are in glamour industry. You're supposed to watch
No,
movies.
I don't watch much, but dialogue इतना याद भी नहीं रहता है लेकिन कभी कभी लगता है सलमान खान का अक्षय कुमार का कभी कभी कुछ डायलॉग रहता है याद नहीं रहता है लेकिन उसी टाइम में जब देखती हूँ लगता है ये डायलॉग अच्छा है लेकिन याद इतना कुछ नहीं रहता है मतलब सुन के अच्छा लगता है डायलॉग उस टाइम पे बट आई डोंट रिमेम्बर मतलब मेमोराइज करने के ये नहीं है बट ग्लैमर इंडस्ट्री का कोई भी अच्छा ड्रेस हो कोई भी ग्लैमर इंडस्ट्री का कोई कुछ हो बट आई जस्ट टेक अ कीन इंटरेस्ट इन दैट वन आई गो डीप इनटू इट आई सर्च फॉर इट आई सी वेयर द डिजाइनर इज फ्रॉम व्हाट शी मेड हाउ मेनी शोज शी हैव डन आई गो इनटू इट बट मूवीज आई डोंट टेक सो मच इंटरेस्ट डायलॉग्स में इतना इंटरेस्ट नहीं रखती हूँ बट इसके ड्रेसेस द वे दे एक्ट एंड ऑल दैट वन आई सी
सो म्यूट में भी मूवी चलेगा, वॉल्यूम की जरूरत नहीं है. Okay, now going to your childhood, Geetali, you know, what is that game which you have spent most hours playing when you were a child, very, very, very small?
Games, I would say, and in my childhood, I used to play with my brother's friend, elder brother. He is in Sweden now. So I used to play most of the time with his friends only. Hide and seek, sometimes cricket, then we sit throwing the stones now with a ball. That they used to put the three first stones, then the ball, they used to break the stones and then run. Those were the favorite games I used to play. And badminton, hardly. Now, when after my college time, I used to play badminton. That was my favorite game. And after college, not so much gaming, nahi hota hai, chatting jada hota hai, baat karne ka.
I agree with you. So, Sirisha Shankar is saying, gorgeous Gitanjali. Some more compliments
Thank
coming
you,
in.
Thank you.
Mrigakshi is saying, sir, on behalf of the entire team of Majestic Aura, thank you so much for appreciating Majestic Aura. Inspirational and encouraging words indeed. And Dee, you truly are an amazing lady. So Dee means, I think, you know, Didi in short.
Yeah, she calls me Dee.
How can women compliment each other so, you know, so closely?
Yeah,
you know, it's
there
surprising.
There is a bit of jealousy in every woman, but I think jealousy comes from the time when you can't reach a person's position or when you see a person going above your level. So jealousy come in that position when you are in your focus in your in a work. अब ज्यादा फोकस रखते हो काम में ध्यान रखते हो यू आर नॉट केयरिंग अबाउट द अदर वर्ल्ड रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड देन आई थिंक जेलेसी इज नॉट देयर अ क्वेश्चन सो आई एम वर्किंग विद माय टीम एंड टीम ट्रस्ट एंड लव इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट एंड वी आर टॉकिंग एंड वी आर टेकिंग एवरीथिंग एज अ फैमिली सो एप्रिसिएटिंग एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंटिंग गिव्स अस मोर एनकरेजिंग टू इच अदर इट्स नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट वन इट्स लव ओनली सो जेलेसी डजंट कम इन माय माइंड अदर इन हर सम सेज नाउ व्हेन देयर इज अ टीम that their splits after some time because jealousy comes over them because she wants to get over me, overtake me, or she wants to make us something which is bigger than me. In that sense, jealousy comes. So if you are focusing in your own, you are going in your own track, you are just concerned only about your word, then I think jealousy doesn't mean much to us.
Okay. So, Mrigakshi, most welcome. But honestly, yeah, you guys are doing an amazing job with the content which you're creating. truly high quality work, and the content is really inspiring, you know, no doubt about it. So you
Thank
guys
you.
should, you know, reach on to the next level
Thank
of
you so much.
Okay, next question. What is the most depressing meal that you have eaten that you have thrown the plate away? ये नहीं खाऊंगी कल. The last time you did that. बचपन की छोड़ो, अभी
I don't remember first time, but before, when I was in my college time, mom used to give me, when I have to go to the college, run to get the class, first class at 9 o'clock, and it takes about 45 minutes from my house to reach the college. So my mom used to give in the early morning, you have to eat rice, this one, all of that would be a big headache for me. Rice thoda sa kha ke jao, ye nahi khane se. Her words, matlab, she keeps on saying that if you don't, you will have this sickness, death sickness. So that was the main problem. And she offers the plate of rice in front of me while going to college. That was the main thing. I don't feel like eating. But if something chatpati or kuch roti vati kuch or different type bread and all, if she offers me, maybe that was a more acceptable. That was the main bad thing I used to have during my college time.
True. I agree with you. But what is the most ridiculous thing that you bought? मतलब खरीद लिया, बाद में सोचा पछताया कि ये मैंने क्यों खरीदा.
It happens sometimes when I buy things in online. I see in the picture, it's a nice dress. I don't go for the brand. I see the dress, it's nice. They write the fabric is also good and also the rate is also saying, okay. I don't look the red, but I see the dress very, catching type. So I just keep on the order. And when it comes and I open the packet, I get something very ordinary fabric cloth that is very disgusting. So that is the main thing I don't like. Like it when I'm getting cheated by this online people. So nowadays I just used to go for brand only, Myntra and all. That is the main great lesson I have learned in doing online shopping.
I agree with you. So the best thing that happened to you during this pandemic?
Best thing is that my magazine Mystic Aura that has come into my mind and we could carry out, and within those 9 months, and we are going to complete 1 year, we are getting viewers each and every month. We are increasing our viewers and we are getting compliments. We are getting mails for this, for the regular writers and all. They wanted to be our representative. So that is the main thing, and very encouraging words that we are getting from the mails and all. So that is the best thing I think I have ever done till date.
What something that your friends, matlab jab dost milte hain, you know, there are always debates and all that. But what is something which you all agree on when you meet, saying that ye to hai, I mean, there's no debate about it.
That is the thing. Yeah, there are sometimes debate because when sometimes it happens that we try to we think of doing some events, think of doing some projects, but it so happens that how we are we going to do it? Everybody with different, because 4 minds when 4 or 5 minds means, or we'll give different views and different. So the debate starts, no, you have to do it in this way. No, this will be better. So why don't you do it in this way? So the different things we impose among others, then that time little bit of debate arises, but still at the end, we try that if you do it in a this way, maybe everything will get sorted. So we just come to the conclusion that chalo kal baat karte hai, raat ko phone karte hai, agar kuch hua to. That is the main thing. At night we used to do the phone call and we say, sorry, ha, ye us time pe aise bol diya, to jhagda ho gaya. Now I have got a better solution, so we will try it and do it. So at that time debate hota hai, kha pi kar, bas lunch karke, bas ghar wapas aake raat ko phone karte hai, phir ye solution nikala hai. At that time we never come to a solution when we keep on sitting and debating and we talking, put on different views. So at night only our solution when the mind is cool and everything is settled. So we get the solution.
You can sleep peacefully.
Yeah.
at least you know, during the sleep you're not fighting with the other person.
It's not like debate, but everybody comes with different views. No, it's difficult to agree how point of view and my point of view is different. So at last we come to such a point that uska bhi baat reh jata hai, hum log ka bhi baat reh jata hai, bas come to the solution, then both agrees to it, then we just carry on the work.
Have you ever lost a bet on Mrigakshi?
Nothing like that.
No?
till now we are just walking. We don't talk much. If we talk also, because she has got her own preschool at home, she manages and runs that one. She has got a kid also. So we don't get so much of time to talk also, to chat like other friends, other school and college friends that we used to talk for hours and all. That much of time we don't get, because now the magazine also, I have to look after all the articles, check the articles, then the models photos which they used to give us. So we just talk on that professionally. It's just like professional. Only sometimes on Sundays or sometimes when she is free at home and her husband is late from work and she is free alone, then she used to call me. I used to just send messages. If she is free for 1 or 2 hours, we will talk. Sometimes it happens that we talk hardly for half an hour or 15 minutes like that. Otherwise, our talk is just professional.
India is a state with vast cultures. Bahut sare cultures hai, different accents hai, different ways of eating and all that. Personally, you know, though you're from Northeast, you know, what is that culture from other part of India which you personally like?
Northeast, though we have in Northeast, the culture is different. We have got different people speaking different languages, and it's not that in Assam we have got Northeast, we have got only Assamese people. We have got Nepalis, we have Khasis, Garos, then Manipuris. We have different tests, so all getting into, and they have got different cultures. So knowing each other's culture and getting into their tradition, sometimes what happens, we used to do the shoot of different culture also, the dresses and all. The different traditional dresses we used to do. We like doing. Being an Assamese, I like doing the shoot in Nepali shoot and the Manipuris and different dresses. I would like to wear traditional dresses and do that. In that way, that makes a difference from the rest of the India, I think.
Yeah. So what is the craziest video that you've seen recently?
Craziest video recently. What I would say. And the reels, I just scroll at night while sleeping. Until when I'm not feeling asleep, I just scroll that I see in reels, all different type of videos. Those are the funny ones. I don't, I can't say that I remember one. But as I scroll through, I get many funny videos. Those I don't remember also. I can't name it out.
So you basically prefer funny videos.
Yeah, I just scroll down and I see some boys becoming girls, wearing dresses of a girl, then making some funny videos with the lipstick and all of those. I love looking, and I see those also.
Okay, what are the some misconceptions people have about Geetali which are not true, about your hobby, about your passion? Kya sochte hain which is not true?
Till now I didn't get any compliment from my friends, neither from others, but people say me that the way you look we thought you were so simple, so you don't talk much like that, a little bit proudy, but when we talk to you and we come in contact with you, you are not so much like that. But the thing, but whoever questions me or puts me, I just talk to each and everybody. But when they cross the limit or say something out of the way which they should not talk to a married lady, that is not acceptable, that definitely I stop the work. If they see that at the time that you have got an attitude, because you are an international model, you have been you're being in the glamour world, you're just, your looks is pretty, so you think you are just the only one lady in the world, they used to compliment in that way. But I think when you, the wrong is in other people concept, that if you treat a lady like the one you want to be treated, then I think definitely you get the honor and the respect from the in return in the same way. So that is the concept and all. I didn't get so much like that. On Facebook, I get some. So that is the main thing. From friend circle, it's okay. They say that you are a little bit shy, style, little, you talk less. In that way, they say. But I'm acceptable with whatever they say. I don't want to say much.
So what is that secret talent apart from your passion, which is like, you know, glamour, fashion, you know, modeling and your magazine? The secret talent which people are not aware of. Your close
secret talent.
Yeah, close friends or family members might be aware of, but bahar ke logon ko nahi malum.
Okay, if that is a secret, shall I reveal it in front of everybody now? That would only remain a secret then.
Maybe you can, you know, you know, reveal it now.
The main thing is that next step, I'm going into this acting world. So web series world. So that is the main thing where even my family doesn't know that even I can do act. But that was, and that fever came to me after my college time when I used to see movies done. And this recent days when this TikTok and all came out, I used to just do lip sync and all, do acting and all. But I have learned dancing from my childhood days. I have learned Satriya, which is the traditional dress of Assam, and Bihu I have learned little bit, but not much. I'm not so much, but in Satriya dance, I have learned that fully. And so I was just, now I'm just getting used to this TikTok and Reels. I just got into this passion and that fever that even my parents doesn't know. When I said my mom that I'm going to do a web series, and I got an invitation and selected from this production, this Hello TV and all, then my mom was saying, you can do acting. My goodness, I never knew you are into this glamour. She has never expected me to be a glamour world also in the as a model. So she was thinking you're being a teacher, and that was different. She expected me to as a teacher only. So when I said I'm going into the modeling world, then mom was not so much satisfied with it. She didn't like it. So this is my second passion, which she used to say that was not in your instinct. How did you get it? None from our family is going to do acting. How can you do? I'm saying, mom, you'll see me in my first series, which is going to stream off soon in February. So all the guys can see me in that Hello TV and as a minister's wife.
Yeah. So usme kuch serious dialogues bhi hai kya?
सीरियस डायलेक्ट नहीं है, मतलब कि मेरा एपिसोड का 4 डेज का है, सो दैट विल बी शूटेड इन फ्यू डेज, मे बी फ्रॉम द मंथ ऑफ फेब्रुअरी, बट अदर पार्ट्स द शूटिंग्स आर गोइंग ऑन, एंड इतना सीरियस डायलेक्ट या नहीं है, बट बीच बीच में आना है कुछ बोलना, बिकॉज आई एम डूइंग द फर्स्ट टाइम जॉब, सो माई पार्ट इज नॉट द मेन रोल, बट साइड रोल दैट इज ऑल्सो बट अ वेरी लवली रोल. आई लाइक इट, द रोल विच आई हैव गॉट इट, आई लव द रोल.
So all the best with the series and also the new platform where you're launching it. I see that you're aggressively promoting, Hello TV also, the app.
Yeah.
So the last question before we wind up, because this series is about rise and shine. So yeah. There are a lot of women out there, kuch karna hai, they want to start off. You know, they're not able to take that first step. So what is the suggestion you have? Because you have so much of experience in glamour industry. You're an entrepreneur. You know how to handle things now. So what is that you have to say for the, women out there?
I would say that if the women have got the mindset, they are fully determined and focused in what they want to do, I think they should do. They shouldn't wait for the second time, for the second chance, for anybody's permission. Or of course, blessings and permissions are necessary when they're bound up in a family. But still, if you can't make up to that point, you have to make your mind strong, and you should set your goals accordingly, and you should practice accordingly and go into it.
Super. Thank you. Thank you, Gitali, for joining us. And, all the viewers out there, the entire series is about women entrepreneurs, women who are doing something hatke, setting an example for, women out there who are waiting to do something. So all the best, Gitali. Do well.
Thank you.
All the best to your magazine. All the best to your new venture in web series. Minister's Wife, we would love to see that on large screen. And
Yes, definitely.
Yeah. All the best to all the team members who are behind making Gitali, famous.
Thank you so much. Thank you to Work TV, and thank you, Mr. Ravi Sharma.
Thank you, Gitali. And friends, do download Mystic Aura. Just go to mysticauramag.com, and this is a PDF file. You can just download it and read it. Everybody has large smartphones now, so the magazine would look awesome. Go through the content. And share it with people. So spread the word out. Let's make Gitali and her initiative famous. So thank you, friends. Have a great evening.